Kelly, a graduate intern at Braveheart Center for Place and Purpose. We are asking for your help to purchase a golf cart for Bravehearts. With your support, we can expand our engagement and participation with the Auburn family. War Eagle.
Over the past 5 years, over 250 Auburn University students have volunteered, completed practicums or internships with BCPP. We serve as a primary educational opportunity, training future professionals to extend the human touch beyond Auburn University. Please help us to continue to do this very important work by helping us get a cart for Bravehearts.
A golf cart would benefit BCPP in several ways. First ones, we're always on the go. We're always moving, whether that's to the kinesiology building or to dance or to any of the fun things that are happening on campus. So that would be beneficial there. And then in another major way, when we do canned food drives or blanket drives, being able to collect all those goodies and bring them back to the spot in one trip would make life tremendously easy.
A golf cart would provide, obviously, logistical benefits. But the logistical benefits would contribute to the relationships the individual CIAs have with university employees and high school students. And it would benefit the university students just as much as it would benefit the CIAs, because one, the CIAs are just really pleasant to be around. I take pleasure in being here. Every time I'm here, I come out of it a happier person. And also, I learn from them because they have a different perspective.
Have a heart. Support the Braveheart cart. Your support of this cart will enable these superior students to continue doing good works across campus and to refine their skills.